guys, welcome home. Welcome back to my channel. Hopefully you all are doing great and you all are safe. So if someone is new over here, hi, I'm Mandira Sadesh and I do videos based on challenges, vlogs and hauls. So if you like this content, please do subscribe to my channel, guys. Also, coming to the point, as you all have seen the backdrop, you almost know it, right? I'm just gonna work out for whole day because I have spent almost 8 days for right now. And yeah, I'm just gonna go and do HIIT and cardio for the day. Yeah, so let's go and do it.
So guys, that's me who started the workout after the warm-up. And yeah, coming to the point, I would like to tell you all that when you're doing a HIIT, your heart rate will be too high, okay? So make sure that it's in a limited stage. And also, if you enjoy doing HIIT, it'll be good for you. If you don't, so you all can ignore it. It's not that compulsory to do it, because any workout, if you do it properly, you can lose weight or you can gain weight, okay?
Hey guys, as you just saw, I did 4 variations of different workouts or exercises you can. And yeah, I did it with like 2 sets of each, like 4 into 8. So yeah, I'll take a break right now and then I'll be continuing with all the other ones.
Okay, I told I'll be taking a break, okay, but see me dancing over there. I was alone, I was just happy. I don't know why, my energy was like next level, okay, I don't know. But yeah, I was dancing for the whole time, but then I started to do the HIIT again. Yeah, that's me just doing over there. And also, that was the trainer who came in between and he was like, yeah, do it, do it. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna do it. And to be very honest, I enjoy a lot when I'm doing all the stuffs. And it's kinda okay. Like, it's not that bad, but you all need to have that consistency when you're doing it. If you can have it, then it's good. And it's well also. Yeah, I'm done with the HIIT, but just wait. I just tried this one, okay? It is kinda too hard because it was like 10 kg. Okay, now I have shifted to the abs routine, what I usually follow. Like, I have 1 or 2 and I do that. And yeah, that's me just setting up the camera for you all.
Okay guys, as you just saw, I'm done with my abs workout right now. I'm just happy, like, I'm so happy after 8 days. I'm back to the gym, I'm working out. I don't know if I'll eat healthy or what, but yeah, at least I worked out right. That is the thing, like, Okay, I'm just happy today for a reason. I'll just tell you all in the upcoming video, so stay tuned for that. Because I have waited for this moment, like, I have stepped, okay? Like, I was in 0. I'm in like 0.25 right now. I'm just so happy. I don't know, I'm happy, okay? Just ignore me. I'll be happy for all the things what is processing right now. Yeah, that is me, okay? I'll just ignore, but I'm just happy because I did it. Like, I did it half away, not even half away though, but yeah, I somehow did it and I'm just happy for that. Okay, so I'll meet you all when I go to the locker room. So, bye-bye.
Okay, I told I'll be meeting you all when I go to the locker room, but just see me doing push-ups over there. Like, yeah, that's me. That was good, Mandira.
Workout, okay, I can't ignore this. coming to the point, I'm just happy like I did a HIT program after a very very long time, so good for me. Coming to the point, from tomorrow I'll go for weight training no matter what, okay? So yeah, I'm just happy. So if you would have liked this video, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, guys. If you all want any tips or anything regarding to weight loss or weight gain or whatever, please comment down below. I'll be taking up all the queries over there. I'll just do a video based on that. So yeah, let's go to the house and eat something. I didn't eat anything and it's around 11:30 right now in the morning. And I'm gonna have breakfast. So let's go. You know what I've added to film this intro over here? Tada! This one. This is not supposed to be over here. It should be outside, but me, legend, took it and doing the vlogs. I'm just happy. Happy New Year!